The Nomvula hitmaker Nathi gets candid with Chisa about his life and exactly why he decided to go on a long hiatus and leave us thirsty for more from his beautiful voice. He says he had to gather hope from his Bible sessions. Hi, T-Squad. I saw that as we were going through this difficult phase in our lives, people were afraid. And as I was paging through my Bible and reading, I saw the scripture and the thought came to my mind that this might be the solution to the problems we are facing. Sometimes we can say we are facing a disease, but it's because of the wrath of God. So I took all of that and put it in a song because I want people to have that idea that I had. What we are facing does not need a doctor, but it needs God, he said. At his squad, he also spilled that he was about to reach for the skies when country got hit by the virus and the pandemic, so it surely disturbed him and took him off his plans. I was supposed to release an album before this whole COVID-19 thing, but it ruined the plans of a lot of people. It has interrupted my plans a lot because there was a time where I was supposed to go into the studio with Zahara. COVID-19 put a stop to that. I chose to not expose myself to people until this whole thing was over. Nathi says he led to depend on God for strength after losing his loved ones, and it also forced him to do some serious introspections in order to fix certain dents within himself and evaluate what more should be changed. I've grown a lot, and even in music, I've grown from the way I used to do things. So the Nathi in this song and the album coming up has grown. I'm not saying I'm going to be going gospel because I've always sung gospel. I didn't change a lot, but I realized in the situations we are facing, people must be reminded a lot about God. But I'm not singing gospel. I'm still doing the same music I was doing, he added. We love you and are glad that strength is all you have and more, and that you know where to consult when you get weak in the knees. To greatness, Nathi. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.